Hello.
Hold it for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
Yeah, the game's glitching for me too, don't worry. The game's glitching for me as well. The game's being glitchy.
That's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Why is it so glitchy? Alright, where are we landing? Other people landing here. Yo, is that an entrance to a volcano? Oh no, that's a mine.
Your primary objective is to kill them all. Enemy dropping into the AO.
I'm down in the mine. Guys, jump down here.
I see movement. I see movement. I see movement. Right there.
Alright, I'm gonna run. Holy fuck, there's so much loot.
Need this. Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy. Enemy soldier incoming.
Anyone need this? Oh. Okay.
No worries.
AO green and blue, there's weapons in here. And the bunk, the like mines are right down over here, and there's more loot in here. Another heli. Oh shit! Hey guys, come here. Blue, orange. That's a good idea.
Bounty target is down. Well done. Friendly UAV overhead.
There's so much fucking loot. Alright, I'm going back down. Where did Ghostface come from? Bro. And so much money on me as well.
Survive and you can redeploy. We got a proper fight here. Get ready to fight, you're next. Be advised, your teammate got their ass kicked. They're RTB at this time. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. You're going back to the front line. You've earned it.
Okay.
Teammate is redeploying. Stand by. closing in.
We're in the safe zone. Get ready for incoming.
I trust.
That's at the top peak. Yo, Green, make your way up here. Actually,
friendly UAV overhead. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Oh shit. Well, looks like Green, looks like we're going back up, and if we have to higher ground and people run this way, we're too good.
Gas is inbound.
We go on from here.
2-0, good copy. Cluster strike away.
Fucker. You don't even have a scope, bro. Warzone Pacific. If you all enjoyed, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. And yeah. I'll see y'all in the next one, and...